The blackness. The blackness. Keep on. Never say die.
Meditating on your energy, and it was by Sounds of Blackness, and it's called Optimistic. So I shuffled the Rider Waite deck on your energy, and yeah, some beautiful cards have fallen out for you today. So let's get into this. So we got the Eight of Wands. I feel like you're a student and you've had many achievements in your life, so I see you like studying hard, and for the last 8 months you've been really putting that work in. Yeah, I feel like you're quite, you know, you're bound by faith right now. You're not sure if this is gonna pull off for you. I feel like everything's been going really well for you, but I see that you've been living off faith, so you're not sure how things are going right now. You're not sure whether to give up or whether to keep going. I feel like you've had your head down. Like I said, for the last 8 months, you've had your head down and you've been really enlightened. You've become enlightened. Have a routine, that's what I'm hearing, where you just get down and study really hard. That's what I'm seeing here. But this has sent you into like hermit mode, where you've gone away from anyone or anything that could distract you. And you've just kept faith, the faith that you're going to pass these tests. And I've heard that you are going to pass the test, because faith alone is going to bring you through. That's what I'm hearing. Yeah, because you want to be someone who, you know, a public figure. That's what I'm seeing. So you could be, you know, working towards being someone in the political field, in the government kind of area, someone who helps with worldly things. That's what I'm seeing here. And I see you looking out to your future. You really want to help this world. That's what I'm seeing here. And I'm getting you could be at university right now, and that's what studies you're doing right now. And you're keeping the faith that you're going to pass these tests. So you might have recently taken some exams, that's what I'm seeing here. And you're really hoping that you're going to pass these tests. But I heard you are going to pass in the song. You know, you just got to keep going, keep your dreams, keep your faith alive. That's what I'm seeing here. And that's how I feel like you've been working, by faith alone. You've been walking in faith when it comes to, you know, you passing your exams, you wearing this, you know, this hat and gown that you, you know, you wear at your graduation. That's what I'm seeing here. I feel like it's all coming through for you with the Wheel of Fortune. You have a lot of luck on your side, and it's because you've been studying hard. I see a lot of people supporting these studies, a lot of angels supporting your studies too. I feel like you could have been studying, you know, some real deep stuff. So you could have been studying some ancient, you know, worldly, you know, things that have happened in the past. So you could be doing history. That's what I'm seeing here. You could be someone who's working on history right now, studying the histories of, you know, the ancient Egyptians, or studying the, you know, ancient animals I'm seeing here too. But I see an awful lot of studies, and I see that you need to, you know, pass these tests for yourself to be able to travel international. That's what I'm seeing. So maybe you want to win some kind of scholarship. I'm seeing that too from these, you know, tests that you've passed, because I'm hearing masters. So you could be doing a master's degree right now, or a doctorate. I'm hearing that too in, you know, history. That's what I'm seeing. Or animal history. And you know, you've got to pass these tests so you'll be able to go international with yourself. So you might want to start your own business. That's what I'm seeing. You might have started, you know, an online business too. That's what I'm seeing here. And you want, you know, your qualifications to take you further. So you've gone into masters, you've gone into doctorate, you've gone into very high, you know, PhD levels. That's what I'm seeing here. And you need to pass to be able to get this scholarship. That's what I'm picking up hard here. I feel like the luck is on your side. And also with the Ace of Wands, your wishes and dreams are coming true. You have to keep praying, keep hoping, keep putting that work in, and you're going to get everything you ever dreamed of. Yeah, because I'm hearing stay optimistic. Stop thinking that something bad's going to happen. Stop procrastinating. Keep that vision. Keep that wish. Keep that, you know, that dream alive. Because it's coming in for you with the Ace of Pentacles. There's two aces here. I see a new beginning coming in for you. Because you've done all the work. You've worked so hard, you've achieved so much in this online, you know, business that you're starting to. You've really excelled, that's what I'm seeing. You're going to be gifted by the universe for all your hard work. And you're going to be gifted in the sense where you're going to pass your exams. You're going to pass this test, and you're going to get your master's, PhD, doctorate. That's what I'm seeing here. Nothing but success is coming in for you. You're going to be celebrating real soon. That's what I'm seeing with this card. You know, friends and family are going to be applauding your successes. But mainly you are, because you've done all that hard work. You've had to lock everyone off to achieve this. That's what I'm seeing. And just stay on your own in solitude and work hard. But at the end of this, you're going to be celebrating with all the people that, you know, you had to kind of move away from in order to get these successes. Yeah, I see you here reflecting on the success that you've, you know, achieved. I'm hearing you need to sit down and look back at, you know, everything you've been through and where you are now and all the achievements. And maybe you're a person who doesn't really sit down and, you know, look back at how far they've came. That's what I'm seeing. You're someone who needs to look back and see how well you've done, and to keep the faith, keep praying that you're going to pass, because you are. That's what I'm getting. Like I said, you've had to, you know, not cut people off, but, you know, just go solo and work alone here. You've had to let go of any distractions, anyone that, you know, could slow down this process that you're working hard towards. You've had to just get your head down and work to get where you are today and to achieve what you've achieved. You've had to, you know, you've had to budget every single penny you've got, And you know, you've had to work hard, non-stop working to achieve your dreams. That's what I'm seeing here. And the work's going to pay off for you. I see that with the Nine of Cups. And I saw 9-9 in this reading. So I see a new beginning. This is the end. This is the end of all your training. I see you standing here very proud in your, you know, your dress, your university gown. I see you with your, you know, your university hat on. Yeah, I see you celebrating. I see you receiving, you know, accolades. I'm seeing at least 9, you know, awards for all your hard work. I feel like you could have, you know, achieved mastery in whatever you've been doing, because I see several, you know, awards coming towards you. You've done really well. You've worked so hard. That's what I'm seeing here. And you know, it's all paying off for you because you kept the faith alive. You know, you had times where you didn't want to work anymore. You gave up so many times. You had enough so many times. But I see it working out for you in the end. You're going to receive all the awards, all the accolades, and you're definitely going to get this scholarship that you've hoped and dreamed for. So I hope this message helps you. Sorry, it's been a bit confusing. It was hard to work out because there's a lot of emotions in this reading. But I hope this helps you. And I'm very proud of you. Congratulations, Pisces. Well done. You've worked so hard. You're going to be a winner. That's what I'm seeing here. So don't forget to like and subscribe and check the description box for other ways to connect with me.